Lemon used good for energy. Hybrids, mostly sweeter terpenes. Tastes like berries almost sometimes. But myrcene in the hybrids is good for muscle relaxation. Indicas, the terpenes are more pungent, but they're good for sedation. They're good to help you fall asleep. So like indicas, think indicouch. Sativas, right. They give you a little energy. But right in between the hybrids, muscle relaxation and euphoria, it's nice and giddy. Cool grapes, another nice hybrid, helping you relax in a really nice, happy place. Silver Sunshine's a really nice sativa. It's good for not getting too, you know, sedated. There's so many, like, it's good to just try different ones each time until you find the stuff that really works best for you.